Commission for the Preservation of the Holocausta has been fulfilling its responsibilities since 1935. It maintains the track and also the Tell Chapel at the upper end of the Holocausta. After restoration of the chapel in 1987, it was possible to carry out extensive renovation of the Holocausta itself in 2005. The legend of William Tell. Is it just a myth? Did Tell really take his revenge on Gessler in the Holocausta? Was Tell a real person?
Psst. Be quiet. Can you hear them? Gessler and his soldiers are coming. Quick, look for somewhere to hide in the Holocausta. As once did William Tell.